Hi, my name is Bob Rustamov, and I'm a creator on YouTube channel Music with Bob.
Yes, 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 finally, yes. This album dropped today, right now, dropped, finally.
Music with Bob is the place where I discuss about new music releases. For example, if new song dropped by Drake or Justin Timberlake, like, you know, very famous artists, I just react to it, I give my first impressions, and like I also analyze the song, like what they really meant, like the meanings behind it, you know. And also I show, like, if I like the song, I show my excitement about it, because I'm really interested, I'm really into the music, and I love to listen to music since my childhood, and I always check out new songs when they come out. So on my channel I usually try to give out as many reactions to new songs as possible, because not many people are invested enough into, like, checking constantly what songs are out, you know, what kind of new music is out there. And so, like, my channel is a possibility to check out new songs if you're tired of listening to same old songs, let's say. You just check out new song with me, because I'm here usually, like, record myself listening, like, jamming, dancing to the song.
Come on! One more time, that chorus.
I love this process. I love the way also I interact with subscribers and the people who come here for the first time, let's say. They come, oh, like, I love this video, and I subscribe, hopefully see this more. Or people who are subscribed long enough, they tell me, even like, you are my favorite YouTuber, and that's just really, like, pleasing my heart, you know. Like, it's really wonderful to hear those compliments. Like, that's when you know that, you know, you're doing something right, at least, which is appealing to some people. What do I like the most about my job is having fun, like making videos. It's really fun to make those videos, actually, because that's the topic I really care about, that's the topic I love, and I love to just express my opinion on like the songs.
It's just like, I mean, I expect this track to be fire.
The music is subjective, but again, people are like to hear opinions, and also they usually like to hear positive opinions more, of course, but still, when it is a negative comment, it is a negative critique, let's say, they still appreciate the honesty behind it, you know, the honesty you provided. Like, it's just really, it's really incredible experience, honestly. The audience is overlooked every time. I feel like the audience is a huge part of any YouTube channel, because, like, if there wasn't any audience, like, why would it even bother to make any videos? Like, who is watching that content, right? So it's really rewarding when you actually have an audience who are interested enough in your videos, and they interact with you, and you know, love what you do, because you love the content you do, and you care about that content, and like, and they love it, and it's just like a rewarding feeling, and like, to have all this happening. Check out the YouTube channel Music with Bob. I'll see you guys, hopefully, in there. Bye.